Hello people! Lately the EV sector is growing and sometimes Tesla charging stations are more available, but what if you don't have a Tesla? How can you charge your electric car? So now you know that with an adapter like this one, you can use one of the Tesla stations and charge your car. And trust me, this Nivion Tesla adapter is what you need. So I invite you to do the unboxing with me to go outside and test it out. Let's go! It came super protected and I love when something is packed in this way because, you know, you're sure that it won't be damaged. Lots of bubble wrap. And when we order, it arrives so fast. That's something else we want, right? When we want something, we want to have it as soon as possible. Ta-ta-ta-ta! Are you ready? Time to go inside! I am excited. What can we see here? Ta-ta-ta! Whoa! Such an amazing design. Convenient, premium, it's black, it has a matte finish, and I'm loving it. Look, the grab, it's perfect, it's not heavy, it's not spacious, you can leave it anywhere in your car. And one thing I love about this adapter is that you can use it indoors or outdoors. Let's say if someone has a Tesla charger, so you can use this adapter and charge in someone's house. Or if you are at the shopping mall, you want to use it outdoor. It doesn't matter. You can use either indoors or outdoors. Yay! Success! Good days for us, right? And I will leave you next a table where you can see the models it is compatible with. Basically, any EV model, you can use it. Yay! So this became my favorite tool. And we go to our favorite part. To test it out. I love challenge. Let's see if this Nivion Tesla to J1772 adapter will work well. What do you think, guys? Let's go outside. To record this video, we had to get this car with the best car rental in Toronto, which is Tango River. Guys, go check it out, the cars they have, because it's one better than another. And this Cayenne is just fantastic. So let's take this Nivion adapter and see if it will charge a Porsche model. Will it? Let's see. If you're like me, a non-Tesla user, you will first download the Tesla app and you follow the step-by-step of a non-Tesla owner. Locate your post number, you select it, and after this, you are able to unlock and start charging. Now, no more theory, let's go to the practical. So do you know what a Tesla destination charger is? Basically, it's a wall connector available in public locations. And using this J1772 adapter, you will be able to use one Tesla station even though your car is not a Tesla. One thing called our attention about this Nivion brand is that they are dedicated to provide solutions about the environment, and they are so worried about the clientele and about the safety as well. And talking about safety, in this adapter you will find a lock that's an anti-theft lock. So if you are charging your car, you can leave it there because it will be locked. No one will be able to remove your adapter, so you will be safe and sound. You just have to be sure that your car is compatible with a level 2 chargers, and you have to be aware that this adapter doesn't work with the supercharger of Tesla. But can you see how it works well? We even lended it to a couple of friends so they could check the benefits of it, and guess what? They just loved it and bought one for them. So you see, you can increase your access to a larger network of chargers because you can use the regular EV chargers and then you can use also the Teslas. In my personal opinion, the only down point is that you may forget it at home and then you won't be able to charge your car in a Tesla station. But I think it's just like up to you, right? If you just leave it in your car, you won't forget it, so you will be able to use it often. And for me, seriously, I can't stress enough how much it benefits us, because as I said before, I only see advantage, and I encourage you to get one. I will leave the link down below so you can click and buy it and test it and see all the benefits I'm talking about by yourself. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, I will know that you like contents like this, and I will bring in more. And see you definitely in our next videos. Bye!